I'm here with Demetrius Norton, and she's gonna tell us about her new blog, Black Excellence. Demetrius, go ahead and tell our amazing followers about Black Excellence.
Basically, Black Excellence is a blog to uplift and encourage the black community. It's also in response to a lot of the negativity that social media and the social networks, media outlets, etc. try to portray the black image as. So it's really just the outlet for black people.
What was your inspiration for starting Black Excellence?
Well, a lot of people see me as sort of like an activist, so I guess you kind of say I'm sort of like a younger Angela Davis. So this is really just my contribution to the black community. I try to portray, you know, different artists. You know, just a lot of different outlets for the black community, just to show that we're much more than, you know, police brutality or getting robbed, getting shot or drugs. You know, I'm just trying to show that we're more than what social media portrays us.
Okay, so how long has Black Excellence, like, been up? How long have you had this blog?
So I technically started it my freshman year of college. This is my third year now. But I actually started going full force about maybe 6 months to a year ago.
Okay, so can you tell us, like, some plans or initiatives or new programs that you have coming from Black Excellence in the future?
Yeah, so right now, if you go on the Instagram right now, I'm giving you guys a lot of information because a lot's going on in, like, the government with Trump and just, you know, just past the HBCU presidents. And then also, I'm going with a year-long blog post and what it's called is Better Health, More Wealth. So throughout each month of the year, I'll give you a different way to either improve your health or get more finances.
Okay, so go ahead and tell the people where they can find Black Excellence on social media.
So on Instagram, it's Black Excellence Blog. And if you go to Instagram, the link to the actual blog will be in there as well. So check it out.
TSU.